when I was very young, they all see me pretty normal. Can't tell from the outside, but can tell from the inside. They pick up on me, like trying to pick a fight with me.
I like to work at sidebar.
I slowly learn how to make coffee after that. Now I rather kind of like it.
The people are nice, kind for me. I am happy.
I learned a little bit of sign language with them, and sometimes if I can't read out their body language, they will like write down notes to me.
We learn from what other social enterprises have been doing. So some of them, you know, after putting a label on the stuff, that actually turns customers away. We think that a labeling thing is not necessary. Instead, we want our customers to experience, you know, interacting with the people as per usual. And from there, they can learn. Actually, it doesn't need to take a lot of different ways of communicating, but you know, just as per usual, you can interact with people with disabilities. Attitudes have changed as well because, you know, it might be their first time interacting with persons with autism or someone who is deaf, for example. And then from there, you know, they learn to empathize, and then eventually they also become like regular customers and good friends with our staff.
Oh, young. Yeah. I
thought
it's the same
one,
he's still lucky.
Yeah. My lifestyle, everything, whatever I do, is not expected. Yeah. I also didn't expect that I can become a barista also.
I am happy who I am.